We continue to follow this breaking overnight news. The President of the United States and the First Lady both have tested positive for coronavirus. The President and the First Lady have already started the quarantine process at the White House. One of his advisors, Hope Hicks, has also tested positive. It's believed the President contracted the virus from her this week. We'll stay on top of the story, bring you the very latest details as they develop this morning.